Ida B. Wells was born on July 16, 1862, at Holly Springs, Mississippi. She died on March 25, 1931. Before the Civil Rights Movement, three of her friends were hanged, and she was a slave when she was a little girl. During and after the Civil Rights Movement, she was a reporter for Free Speech magazine.